The Weed of the Week is sponsored by the Enlist Weed Control System from Dow AgroSciences, a new herbicide and trait system that will build on glyphosate.
Your farm tells a story, one that continues with the decisions you make. Introducing the Enlist Weed Control System, an advanced herbicide and trait system that will build on glyphosate for exceptional control of tough weeds. The next chapter begins.
Our weed of the week is not milkweed, it's hemp dogbane.
Yep, this is one we confused a lot when we were kids. Hemp dogbane is just a little bit different plant, but it is a perennial, it is tough to control, and it does kind of have a little bit of milk in that stem.
Well, the thing about hemp dogbane, the leaves are a lot smaller than common milkweed. Yep. They're pointed, and when you look at those leaves, they are so waxy and thick that when you're spraying any kind of pesticide on them, it just seems to run off, run down the stem, and end up on the soil. So it's really tough to stick something on there. You've really got to focus on what you're going to use for surfactants to try to hold that product on, and then you've got to have concentrated droplets, because chances are you won't stick very many droplets on hemp dogbane.
So by concentrated droplets, what we mean is use less water. Don't put on 20 or 30 gallons of water when you're trying to control hemp dogbane. It's probably not going to work. You want as little water as possible, have a concentrated droplet.
Here's the other thing with hemp dogbane that's really tough. It's a perennial. It does have rhizomes, so you've got all this extensive system underground, yet we can't really use pre-emerge herbicides and get a big impact on it. You know, a lot of the pre's, you can ding it up a little bit maybe at best, but it's not going to completely take it out. You're going to end up having to spray post, and then when we're talking about post-emerge sprays, there are hardly any that are very effective on it.
Yep, but the good news is typically this hemp dogbane is going to get going early in the season, or in other words, it's going already from last year or 3 years ago even. It started early. So you can spray this in a burn down situation before you plant. Here's the key. Don't do tillage over that hemp dogbane patch. If you're doing tillage across the whole rest of the field, fine. But lift that tillage implement up, go across that dogbane patch, and then spray a nice strong shot of Roundup, the highest possible labeled rate, right before you plant.
We used to have just a little bit of hemp dogbane on our farm, but really over the years with some Roundup Ready crops, we've completely wiped the weed out. The only place that we normally see it now is maybe in the ditches or in a grassy area along some trees or a river or something like that.
But you say that, but the highest rate in crop isn't great on dogbane. So if you're talking 32 or 44 ounces of Roundup Power Max or Weather Max, that's real borderline on the perennial dogbane. If it's first year and it just came up from seed, then you can probably get it with that rate though.
Well, really your best bet to knock hemp dogbane back is a very strong rate of Roundup. If you can't do that, perhaps you could do some 2,4-D or dicamba and just try to burn it back a little bit and hold it down. You won't do a good job on the root system with those. You really need the Roundup for that.
That's all our time for this week's Weed, Hemp Dogbane, but stay tuned. Iron Talk is coming up next.